anybody here tonight from Ireland? No? There you go. Well, no. In that case, so you won't know whether we played in good, bad or anything. That was the sound when you followed by Out on the Ocean. We now have to fill that now with a couple of tunes from Cornwall. Anybody here from Cornwall?
Woo!
Come on, let's represent. Anybody here from Cornwall?
Right on!
The first one is a tune, the air to a fairly bawdy song called Delta City, or The Strawberry Leaves, which is the oldest known song known written in Cornish, I believe it translated from English in 14th century. There's lots of clever stuff online you can read about, we'll just play the tune, eh? And then we're going to follow that with a tune called Olengarian Bias, which means All the Words in the World, which was written by a fabulous fiddle player and Cornish music activist from Truro called Francis Bennett, which you might recognise from the playing of other more famous people who played here. So that's going to be Delta City and Olengarian Ambience. Yeah.
the one we just played was designed for. So it's trying to convince you all that, yes, it is actually a really nice one to play in, and we all love it very much. So the next one, it's an English tune. It's called From Night Till Morn. I know Steve gave you quite a lot of information about the last tune. I don't really know much about it. So all I'm going to say is during lockdown, like back when we were able to start meeting again and meeting outside, me and Fran, quite a few other people were going to Stephen Carlin's, and we would play in the garden. And this became our anthem. We would sit and play it for about, let's say, From Night Till Morn, which is what it's called, for about 100 times, I would say, maybe even more. We'll see how many times we play it now. Might be 100. We probably don't want it to be.
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. I'm sure I know the answer to this question. Are you all looking forward to Windjammer?
Yeah!
It won't be long, don't worry. Okay, fair enough. Well, very welcome. Lovely to see you. This is, first tune's a real toe-tapper with the title Neil Gow's Lament on the Death of His Second Wife. So, that's just to sort of get you into the general kind of mindset of most of Windjammer songs, you know, in the part of the movie. And then, that was written by a guy called Neil Gow, who couldn't spell Neil, interestingly, look it up. And we're going to follow that with a tune by a more recent composer, a great accordion player. And yes, there are such things. A great accordion player called Phil Cunningham. And this is a tune of his. Hooray for Phil Cunningham. Oh, what a hero he is. This is a tune called The Hut on Staten Island. So Neil Gow's lament on the death of his second wife, The Hut on Staten Island. We don't know how to do it or if they're connected, but those are the tunes.
Yes, Jay.
Thank you.
love Scottish tunes. I love Scots theme tunes. I discovered them a little while back, but I thought it blended nicely with the classical with the folk, which is basically me. So the next tune's also got quite a long title. It's actually called Let Me Get It Right in My Head. It's called Scott Skinner's Compliments to Dr. McDonald. It's a very nice tune, but we've written it down here as Mr. Bumhole, because that's his new name. There's a story behind that. So Jake from Windjammer, I played it once in a session, and Jake was like, that's a really good tune, what's that called? I said, Scott's Skinner's Compliments to Dr. McDonald, and he just went, Mr. Bumhole.
I don't think that was a reference to me, but it could have. No. Anyway, cheers.